Can you trust the insurance company to treat you fairly? Hi, Paul Hernandez, attorney at Kalfus and Nachman, licensed in Virginia and North Carolina. I get calls every week from people who listen to the insurance company following a motor vehicle accident. When the insurance company said, hey, you don't need to hire a lawyer right now. You can trust us. We'll treat you fairly. Well, let's be honest. Insurance companies make money by charging premiums and not paying out a lot in claims. At the beginning of the claim, the insurance company is very nice. They're going to say, we'll treat you fairly. But they're all nice until it's time to talk about money. Money for your medical bills, money for your lost wages, and money to compensate you for your pain, discomfort, and inconvenience. Who do you want to trust? Do you want to trust somebody who actually works for the insurance company, who has the insurance company's best interest at mind? Or do you want an advocate for you that's going to be concerned about your best interest and have your financial interest at mind? So the simple answer is no. You can't trust the insurance company to treat you fairly. Why am I telling you this? I'm telling you this because you've probably been involved in a motor vehicle wreck and you're trying to think, do I need to hire an attorney? Should I try to handle this case on my own? The insurance company's being nice to me. What I want you to do, call me. Call me toll free. There's no obligation. I will talk to you for free. And I will discuss with you whether, hey, it may be a case you can handle on your own, or it may be a case where you're going to need a tough, aggressive personal injury attorney on your side. Call me, Paul Hernandez, toll free, 888-487-8546. Thanks for watching.